Hey you guys, Carter here with CB Home Solutions, and if you're watching this video right now, you probably landed on our blog post about finding companies that we buy houses for cash reviews in the Appleton area. So you might be considering selling your house for cash, or you saw a We Buy Houses for Cash sign out and about in your neighborhood or on a fence post or whatever. Personally, here at CB Home Solutions, we do not post those signs anymore because they are illegal in this area. You will get fined by the city, so that's just a food for thought. You're littering, per se. But you're looking for We Buy Houses for Cash reviews in Appleton. And then today I'm going to talk about how to verify and find a company that's actually legitimate, that actually has their own money when they're buying the houses. So, first thing is first. Google the company name. Like I said, our company is CB Home Solutions. If you're watching this on our blog post, you can check out our testimonials tab. It's other homeowners who have worked with us in the past who have left a review for us, or Google us. We have some Google reviews from past homeowners we have helped, and everything like that. So it's food for thought. It's past clients who we have helped, who we have worked with. I'm more than willing to provide you with a list of houses we have purchased in the past. Just ask, and I would be more than willing to provide you information to really benefit you to trust in us if you're considering selling your house for cash. So that's a little bit on that. So other than like Googling, other than checking out testimonials, what else can you do to verify that this is actually a legitimate company? Well, you can search like the circuit court system. See if any lawsuits have ever been filed against the company. I think you can search my name. My name's Carter Crowley. I can spell it out for you. Otherwise, check out our about page. You'll find the exact spelling. I don't believe I have any lawsuits against me. None that I'm aware of as of this video, which is August 2019. So that's a good thing. Our company has zero lawsuits against it, but verify for yourself. Figure it out on your own. Just so you know, you're working with a legitimate company that knows what they're doing and is a professional in this business sector. So that's when you're looking for We Buy Houses company reviews in the Appleton area, you want to make sure you're working with a legitimate company that you can trust that will follow through on their promise. And one thing to watch out for, make sure the company that you're selling to actually has the cash to purchase your house. I know there's some strategies that it's called wholesaling real estate, where the investor or individual puts your property under contract and then tries to find a partner to partner up with. If we sometimes, in some cases, do strategies like this, but it is fully disclosed to the homeowner, and I always talk about it such as we can, if our number doesn't work to buy your property outright, we can try partnering or wholesaling it to another investor. In the worst case scenario, your house gets exposed to 400 plus investors who have your property address, who might reach out to you personally. Best case scenario, we find an end buyer who's willing to pay a minimal fee to us for finding a property for them, and you get your house sold, as is to another real estate investor. So it's really a win-win. There's nothing wrong with wholesaling property. But make sure it's disclosed right up front so you know what you're getting yourself into. Otherwise, ask for like a proof of funds, a pre-approval letter, whatever might be used if the investor is buying your house for cash. So if you have any questions or you might want an offer on your property, you're looking for a cash offer, or you want an offer from a We Buy Houses in Appleton company, just fill out the form below or reach out to us on our office phone number, which is 920-215-4201. I'll personally answer it myself. I will talk to you. I will discuss the property, discuss what's going on, ask a few questions. And then if you have any questions for me, of course you can ask. So I appreciate you guys watching this video, spending your time watching this video. I hope you found it beneficial. And if you're looking for reviews on We Buy Houses for Cash companies in Appleton, definitely do your due diligence, figure it out ahead of time, and best of luck in selling your home. Thanks so much.